Hi guys, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 13, babies. Day 13, babies! We are doing so good, and we are continuing to do really, really good with the support of you guys. Of course, not me at 295 subs. I am so happy because we are almost at 300, and it just feels amazing. It feels amazing to be actually getting somewhere, to be seeing my progress. I could not have done it without you guys, of course, because if you guys don't support me and watch my videos and like them, then you know the channel still wouldn't grow aside from me being consistent. So yeah, I'm grateful for all the support always and forever. So basically today's vlog is going to be about a self-care day. I don't know if you guys can tell, but if you take a good look at me right now, you can see I definitely need a self-care day, you know what I'm saying? So I put y'all over here, and this is like an extremely weird angle, but I can't go in this store looking like this. So I'm going to attempt to like just put some water on my hair to get these white spots, and then on my like ends to get them to drop a little, because why does this look like this? Why? Like, what's the reason? What's the reasoning? Let me move y'all, because right there y'all can't really see nothing. Like I was saying, I try to get all that whiteness of my hair, but my ends still slow. Trying to let these get a little drop, because I look homeless right now. Like, you know what? I give up, because what am I even doing? Like, what am I even doing? Does it really matter that much? Anywho, I've been in this parking lot for a cool minute right now, and I need to go inside. Let me look and see what I could find. I may just buy another Christmas gift. Who knows? I mean, that's not the plan though. I came in here for skincare stuff, so let me see what skincare stuff I could find. So let's get with it. Y'all, I don't see anything for skincare as yet. Scrubs and foot cream. Body polish. Y'all, guess what? I see like a phone. Oh no, that price is not working for me. Gee, I see a car holder. Well, I see LED multicolor strip lights. I wonder how long this is. Like, I could get this. I could definitely get this. And this is well within my budget. And this is another one. That price is not my budget. I see curtain lights, 200. That's nice. That's in my budget, but not all the way. I see a Christmas gift in there that I think I want to get. So now I'm about to go home, get my card, so I could come back and get this gift. Like, let me tell you how this ain't even what I come here to do. And on top of that, I see they have tripods and stuff. I come out here for this. I did not come out here for this. I came out here to get self-care stuff. But anyway, it's Christmas. This is the season to be jolly, eh? Y'all, this is not what this vlog is supposed to be about. But anyway, let's go get the LED strip lights. also really quickly because me and my boyfriend had to stop somewhere, so I just want to show you. We're gonna do a little mini haul. So I got some Carmex, the medicated lip balm. Is this medicated? Yeah, this is medicated lip balm, $3.58. Like, for some lip balm, let me stop sounding so cheap, but yeah, I got this. And then y'all know I've been looking for some LED strip lights, and I found the this is multicolored, the light strip. This is 6.5, 4 modes, 16 bright colors. So this is how it looks. We might as well do a little unboxing here, because by the time I get home, all I'm gonna do is put this up and then you guys would have never seen the unboxing. So this is the cord. It's supposed to be universal. Comes with it, instructions, and then the remote, of course, and then the strip lights. This is how it looks. I am so excited. Oh, Jesus, have mercy. I am so excited to put this up. I can't wait. Like, I wanted a ring light for a hot minute. I wanted a ring light. Just want this for the strip where the closet is. So yeah, these are the two things I got. And then I got another gift. I don't know, I wish I had a bathtub. I could have run a hot bath, put some Epsom salt in that, and one of those ball thingies, like those scented balls that you drop in the water that dispose. If I had those, I could have put that in there and take a nice hot bath and just relax, just let my body mellow out. But unfortunately, all I have is a stand-up shower, so I cannot do that. So yeah, we're gonna start putting up the lights now. I already did my unboxing, so we're just gonna take everything out now again for like the third time. You gotta plug this in. This plug is for this, so when you run this, it gotta go to sit there. So this done need to work fast, because how I can get there, you need to drop cord. Mm-hmm. Y'all, the light is on. It's not much, but it'll make a difference. It's very crooked, but we appreciate them for drying, but it's very crooked. Y'all, look, we got it fixed. It's cute. I just wish I had more to like cover up that piece, but this is cute. Y'all, Christmas colors, of course, because it's Christmas time, but look, that's flash, this smooth, this fade, and this strobe. I like smooth. So yeah, I just wish we had gotten, like, I just wish it was longer to actually cover this whole entire strip piece, but I guess that's okay. Let me get it more festive. Let's go with, I think we should go with green or red, because this is me not acting use. Let's go with green. So I'm gonna start off by cleaning my, first of all, I'm going to do my eyebrows. I have thriving eye pads. I also have a cold detoxifying bubble mask, and then I have some nose strips. So yeah, okay, what I need actually is a Q-tip. Hold on, last time I cut my eyebrows, but clearly I don't have that much, so it's not that serious. That really doesn't look like anything to clean up. Like, I'm started with this. I actually need water for this. I don't feel like this kind of made a mess, an unexpected mess. I don't know why, but I have the nose strip on. Basically, you just let it dry. So, like, if y'all look really closely, you can see that it's still wet. So, basically, you just let it dry, and it pulls up the sebaceous filaments. So, yeah. See you guys in a bit. I don't know what the hell happened just now with that newer strip. I think I applied too much water. But things took a turn. So, anyway. This mask foams on your face. So I'm gonna put this on and then I'm gonna lay down and relax because I need it. I need it. Remember when I put this on before? But this was amazing. This felt so good on my skin. Like, wow. Block. This is a charcoal detoxifying bubble mask. So, like, I don't know if y'all could see because the bubble's starting to come now, but it foams. So I'm gonna lay down and relax whilst this foams. Y'all see how it, like, foamy? I could barely talk because the bubble's getting in my mouth, but this really feel just as good as this look. No lies. This is so soothing and so mesmerizing. Like, y'all have no idea. Wow. Like, I was laying down, but I have oil in my hair and the oil was staying in the sheets, so I can't lay down. It's my double chin for me. Like, I want y'all to believe I never had a double chin. Never. Ever. I was never, ever one of those girls. But sadly, unfortunately, very unfortunately, I am now. But this is like an update. So the longer it stays on, the more it surges, the more it, I don't know, fumigates in my skin. Because, like, ugh, this feels so freaking relaxing right now. We all just getting to the point where I can't talk. So I'm going to take this off so I can wash my face and start editing this video because it's already 8:38. I just gotta go up before midnight, so hold on. Let me just rest y'all right there. Just take it off. Oh, that felt so good. Don't run. I mean, don't walk. Don't jog. Run to get this. This is how it look. This feels like heaven. Well, it's the realization that I still have to edit this video and upload it, settle it in for me, like, taking my own sweet time with this self-care. But this feels so freaking good. Like, y'all have no idea. Like, that mask leave my face so smooth. And look, may look white and ashy, but it's smooth. My bad. Hold on, wait. Two come in one. Wait, yeah. Two come in one. So, y'all, my finger's so ashy. I don't put on lotion to go to sleep. That don't make no sense to me. It never did. It never will. Two comes to a pack. So, once I put these on, oh. These just be relaxing too. Y'all, I just took the iPads off. And after this, I realized I really need like a serious, full self-care day at a spa. So, this was amazing. I definitely needed this. But anyway, it's time for me to edit because I want this video up before 10:30, 11 p.m. the latest. So thank you all for coming to Vlogmas Day 13. And I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you do, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And hit that post notification bell so that you miss on our future videos when they are posted. I will see you guys in Vlogmas Day 14. We are almost there, guys. We are almost there. But anyway, until then, bye.